Well, we'll have a completely different team next year. So the momentum, we'll bring in some new people that knows how to do things, little things better. Obviously, we got far down the road with these kids who didn't do little things very well, so we're very pleased with that.
What do you like about this team, though, Coach? You mentioned the other day they kind of overachieved and, you know, put in a positive thing because they did get to the championship.
They did. I mean, you got to give them credit. But, you know, they were celebrating Friday night, and I cautioned them that why are you celebrating when you hadn't played the championship game? And because they haven't won, they didn't know. They thought they had won Friday night. And they, unconsciously, they couldn't get over that hump to know that the most difficult part was yet on the race, and that's to win the championship.
What do you take away from your departing seniors more than anything else? I know you look for them to be leaders to the team this season.
Well, you know, they did make a good run. They made sacrifices and got some games, played some good games to get us here. So you appreciate that from them, and most of them are graduating, so that's the most important.
Excuse me if this